They can do any, they can do anything you ask them to, or like they have the power to do anything if that's what you want. Why would I not eat a human?
You know how weird that is?
What do you mean? Mm-hmm. There's the only way he's I meaning. I can't believe it. Okay, people can be prejudiced towards black people because they think, oh, they're all thugs, evil, thieves. Like, that's a prejudice.
What are you laughing about? I'm getting chopped limb by limb.
What would I do?
What are you laughing about? It's so funny. And then you said that I'm the crazy one. Look at you laughing at murder.
You agree with what this person's saying? They said, mm-hmm. Kill everyone now, condone first degree murder, advocate cannibalism. Right. I think you're trolling, bro. I'm gonna assume you're trolling.
Have you tasted raw honey before? Like, yeah. Raw honeycomb?
Yeah, I have.
For me, the ASMRs were so good.
Oh no, I haven't eaten a comb, but I tasted like raw honey, but I thought like honey straight from like the beehive. Radio and little, okay, living a regal life. Sweet? Huh?
Is it actually sweet?
Raw honey, like actual honey from beehive? No, it's not sweet because usually honey from the stores are like mashed up with sugars and syrup, like so it's like it's usually like diluted, like. Raw honey is kind of, it's like sweet, but it's like kind of bitter.
Yeah, because I have a raw honeycomb, and I bought it at HEB, because I thought it was going to be so good, so yummy, like, you know, the ASMR videos.
No.
Where they'd be, like, munching on that, and then they spit out the wax. And I was like, ooh, ASMR era. I took a bite of it, and that shit was so disgusted.
Yeah, it's like a misconception. People think honey is like super sweet. There's like candy, but no, honey by itself isn't really that good.
I felt like I've been lied to. I've been gaslighted.
Yeah, it's literally gaslit by like cartoons and generations. Like,
damn. If you can change something from the world now, what would it be? And why?
I would change, like, you know, probably discrimination against like people and like
people in general.
Yeah, like I would change discrimination. Like a lot of the world's problems is because of biases and discrimination.
But who made those biases?
Huh?
But isn't that a human behavior though? Being judgmental of others.
What you asking? You asking what would I change, and that what I would change, is like prejudice, like racism, stuff like that. So yeah.
Prejudice.
Yeah.
Hey Siri, what is prejudice?
Prejudice.
Prejudice can be an affective feeling towards a person based on their perceived group membership.
Is this membership a description?
No, like. Okay, people can be prejudiced towards black people because they think, oh, they're all thugs, evil, thieves. Like that's a prejudice. That's you have a preconceived notion of a
bias.
Yeah, it's like it's biased, but like yeah, it's like it's the same thing. They're in the same group. It's like it's like oh, like
why are you laughing?
Because why would you gas? I'm giving you like the definition of like prejudice. I'm giving you an example.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, because like I'm prejudiced against black people. I think they're all liars, they steal, thugs, they're in jail. So it's like that's my, you know, prejudice mindset. What? That's like the prejudice mindset. So like, yeah.
Drugs.
Yeah, so like that's like, you know, stereotypes. I just want that in the world to be gone, you know. So like if I would change anything, I would just
wouldn't you be taking isn't that human behavior though?
I'm not saying not to be.
Behavior. You know what I mean, right? I don't mean it like in that way, but I mean it like, you know, for like other people judge other people for because of their intuition or something like that. Not intuition, but like
that's fine. I don't mind, you know, judging, quote unquote, judging people. But I'm saying like, if I could change anything, I would get rid of like racial like discrimination because like that can solve a lot of problems. Like, and just in base.
Just one thing?
You said if I could change one thing, yeah, that's what I would change. Just like, you know, preconceived notions of people, I would change that.
And would you rather see a bib, how do I think? I can't think. Would you rather see a Say Bible for me. Oh, but, I said it.
Bible.
Yeah, now say it with the illy at the end.
Bibley?
No. Biblically.
Oh, biblically? Yeah.
Yeah. Would you rather see a biblically description of an angel in front of you right now, or biblically description of demon or devil in front of you right now? They won't do nothing to you,
but
you will see them.
I don't know the biblically of a devil. I know what an angel looks like, and those are pretty terrifying. I don't know what the devil looks like, you know, biblically speaking. Because I know it's not red with the horns and a stick. I know it's not that, but I don't know what it is. So I don't know what I would rather be.
I mean, what would you choose then?
I mean, from what I mean, I don't know the other side, but like, I wouldn't want to be near a biblically accurate angel because they're pretty scary. But I know they're technically good, but like, I would still be terrified because like there are otherworldly beings and humans aren't really meant to see those things. So it's like, yeah, it'd be kind of scary.
Would you be traumatized?
Yeah, probably. Even if it's like good, it's still trauma. Like, bro, humans aren't. We're not ready to see like extraterrestrials or aliens stuff like that. We're just literally not ready for that type of stuff.
I mean, but you've already been on my Instagram.
Oh my god, that was slick. That was slick. I like that. That was good. That was a good one.
Thank you. I mean, I don't know. If an alien did came and knock on my door right now, I would probably shit my pants.
No, yeah, because they're terrifying. Because you've seen one, right?
An alien? Yeah, my dad's right here.
So, what would you change of the world if it could be anything?
The way we get things.
Like the need for money.
Yeah.
True. I forgot it's reverse.
Money does run the world.
Nah, really.
So if we change the way we get them income, I feel like it should, you know, like in a way where it can benefit everybody.
Mm-hmm.
Like basically like, oh, if you need some money, not to go outside and grab a tree, because then bitch is gonna start, you know, like I know if I say, let's say if I wish came true, I'm like, I want everybody to be wealthy, I want them to have a tree, right? There's most likely people gonna be hogging the trees.
No, the money will become less valuable. It will just tank in value. The reason why money is so valuable, yeah, now is because there's like a scarcity of money. That's why money is valuable.
But okay, so I mean, is it? I feel like if I continue talking, I feel like it's gonna be like a social thing that I'm talking about, because I feel like if we all agree to like not put any value in money, and we like decide to like, you know, like actually do the community thing. Let's say like, oh yeah, you need this. Oh, I can, you know, do like, you know, type of shit, like farmers. I don't know. For me personally,
We have to literally restart the universe.
Yeah.
Because
yeah,
money has been the foundation ever since, like, big. It's always been some type of currency. Not like dollar, but it's always been some type of currency, like trading, stuff like that. Everyone always wanted to get some kind of monetary gain of something. So it's like, we literally had to, like, rewrite history for that to, like,
ego?
Mean not to be a, huh?
Ego? We are egoistic?
Egotistic? Yeah, humans.
Egoistic? Yeah,
probably. But it's like, it's just like, is it, you saying like you would just make money more accessible, what you're saying, and like the way we get it? Because if that's true, yeah, then it's like that's why people, when they say, oh, why don't we just print more money, and then we can like just give it out and we'll be out of debt, just print more money. But no, that'll like lose the value of a dollar. That's why literally we don't do that. We haven't printed like money in like probably so long. Like I feel like it's been like, probably misquoting, but it's been a few years since we've actually printed a large sum of money.
Because we have credit cards.
That, and because the value of a dollar. Yeah.
I'd rather see an angel and let him do things to me.
Alright. Well, good luck. Good luck with that.
I mean, you wouldn't?
What do you mean do things? Like, take me to heaven or something? What do you mean do things to me? Do you know? Okay, no. You know what a biblically accurate angel looks like?
Yeah.
You want them to do whatever they want with you?
I want you to put eyeballs inside my asshole like an anal bean.
I'm gonna pretend you didn't say that. Okay. Bro, they're listening to you right now, bro. You were. They're making sure you don't get. Never mind. I'm gonna stop. What's the move? What? I don't know. You shouldn't have said that. So weird. Bro, just nah. That's so D. Let them
what
cook.
Do you mean?
You want biblically accurate angels? Oh my god. They can do anything you ask them to, or like they have the power to do anything if that's what you want.
I mean, you do gotta plead the flesh.
The flesh is temporary. They can literally get you out of the flesh and have you in like eternal, I don't know, greatness.
Eternal orgasm.
No, eternal life. Oh my god. They'll give you eternal life. What do you need the flesh for? Simple goals, easy life. Y'all are trolling.
Young and beautiful and tight.
Y'all are trolling me.
How?
Okay, well, I mean, if that's your answer, then sure.
Okay. Let's say I do. I mean, didn't they say that angels used to have sex with like women, and then they made like titans or something like that?
Yeah, that's what it said. Yeah, that's how like giants were born.
If this bitch can get baby, if this bitch can have angels go inside her pussy, why can't I?
I mean, I don't know if you got it anymore. It might be in the old times. So you have to, you know, talk it up with the big dog and see if it's still true.
So you want me to pray tonight and ask God, why not?
I mean, yeah, we'll see. We'll see if they answer.
I don't wake up tomorrow.
I hope you wake up tomorrow.
You hope I don't wake up tomorrow?
I hope you do. Oh, we all wake up tomorrow. You know, see another day, see another life, enjoy it.
I do work early tomorrow, but I don't know. I like working in the mornings, but I don't like working in the mornings.
Yeah, it's like just the fact that getting up, but I do like having in like early morning shifts and like having the day to yourself afterwards. That's usually like the vibe. I feel you.
Let's see.
Christian English is different from Greek. I mean, that's still like all the same thing.
Should I do a coin flip and see if I want to chop off my arm?
How about not?
If it's heads, it's still connected. If it's tail,
don't chop off. I don't know where you're gonna do it, but like, no, there's no point in that coin flip.
No, let me not do it because then I feel like it'll give me like, you know, a bad omen.
A bad what?
Like, you know, like a bad doo-doo-doo-doo-doo, like spiritual type of shit. Like, oh wow, like, you know, you brought this upon yourself, you manifested a type of situation. Do you think manifestation is true? Or is it just a subconscious action?
Hold up. Well, Trent, that thing is the story of like Icarus, isn't it? Like, or like, no, what's his name? I think it was Icarus. It was the angel. It was like a worldly angel that flew close to the sun. Its wings burned off. It wasn't a biblically accurate. Like, yeah, Greek angels are like Icarus. Biblically accurate angels are these eye creatures. This, I can't even explain it. Yeah.
It's an eye looking creature.
Yeah, it's like the eye with all the tentacles and like the, it's like the, I don't know. It's like,
oh my god, tentacles? That might be part of the hentai.
I shouldn't have said that. But yeah, yeah, Greek angels is Icarus. Christian angels are, I don't know.
Post up on Twitter. I'm gonna be like, I know y'all. Never mind.
Based.
I'm not gonna say that, but be like, you know, some of y'all been wanting this. I don't know. I feel like what is the most wildest thing I've said?
Tonight or in general? Because you said a lot of wild things tonight.
No, oh, you're saying I'm young.
No, you said a lot of wild things. You said a lot of interesting things.
For example?
I mean, I don't know verbatim what you said, but I know you've been off the rails.
Okay, repeat one thing.
I don't know. I haven't been studying you. I don't know, but.
So you just hear, you're like, oh, I'm ready to be entertained. Yes.
True. But yeah.
My talent, my opinion.
Just so you know, you might be in a YouTube video.
Why?
Because we had a good conversation.
They're gonna be like, oh, get this fidget off of here.
Based. No, I'm saying I'm up with the conversation on YouTube. That's what I'm saying.
A biblical conversation on YouTube? Huh? So
yeah.
You're gonna end up with me saying, oh yeah, I wanna.
Yeah, you said that, yeah. So I'm like, bro, I can't even begin to think about what you said this entire stream.
That's funny. That's kind.
Yeah, that's funny. But it's like, bro, that's outlandish. That's actually OD. Just 3 minutes. Okay. And we've been talking for about 2 hours, Trent. Like, imagine what he's been saying.
OD. I promise. It's not me. My account has been hacked.
Because the whole time it's been somebody else. Dang, well.
Yeah, it's the AI.
It's the AI talking to me. True. Hey man, the AI takeover, bruh.
The AI takeover. Dun, dun, dun.
Deep fake content.
I don't think I say bad things. I say out of the pocket.
You didn't say anything bad, but you said some head turning stuff. I'm like, what?
I mean, what would you do if you see an angel looking at you?
That would not be the first thing on my mind is actually touch myself. No, that just wouldn't be in my mind. I promise you. To see an angel? That's crazy. What? That wouldn't be on my mind. The first thing I do is see an angel. I'm thinking of like sexual things. No, I'm thinking of like, oh, what is this? What's happening? What's gonna happen to me? That's not what I'll be thinking about. Yeah, but you'd be terrified. You would freeze up. You wouldn't think about, oh, let me just like get freaky. No, that's not. I promise you, it's not what you would think. I just know.
How you know? I won't bring this ass up to it.
I just know you're not.
Purring.
You'd be scared if you saw a whale right now. You'd be an actual whale. You would be terrified. That thing can swallow you and you won't even know.
I seen you already. I don't need to see another one.
Hey man, I'm on the bulk, bro. I'm trying. I'm trying to be a whale status. Trying to be in whale status, bro.
No, honestly, yeah, because I remember seeing a video on TikTok about this person seeing whales, and it did brought me fear into my heart.
Yep, and I'm saying, bro, you all talk now, but a lot of things are scary in this world, and if we see otherworldly things, humans, we wouldn't know how to comprehend it. We just wouldn't. White tail is your favorite.
So I am the otherworldly thing because I'm explaining myself and it's out of this world.
Sure, yeah. Of course.
It makes sense. It makes sense.
Yeah, bro. Yeah, you're out of this world, dog. You're out of this world.
Thank you. It's a talent. Not a lot of people can, think this way.
True, yeah.
I mean, let's see. Okay.
Were you thinking of other topics?
No.
I mean, you can. That's fine. I'm down.
Okay. Will you ever do a let's say it was a bad time and bad place, and you get pulled up into this cult, and this cult basically is Satanism. No hate to Satanism, but let's say this is demonic type of shit, bitch. Right, you go in there, they grab somebody like me who's, you know, nice, young, and tight, and they're like, oh yeah, here you go. And, you know, wooga chaka, and then they start cutting my limbs off.
What would I do in this situation?
Yeah, we just continue doing the ooga chaka. Or you would just like...
If I was in the cult,
no, then you were bad. Like you were like bad time, bad place, bad situation. Because let's be real, it can happen technically. Bad timing, and you just end up in the cult, and they grab my, you know, plump, fertile, tight, young, you know, and they, you know, cutting me limb to limb because I'm a, you know, nice, white dress, young and tight person. What, I mean, are you laughing about it? I'm getting chopped limb by limb.
What would I do?
Why are you laughing about it? It's not funny. And then you said that I'm the crazy one. Look at you laughing at murder.
I don't know what I would do if I see you getting chopped up and I'm in a Satanist cult. I don't know. I'd be in a different headspace. I don't know what I'm doing there.
You should have been like, let me hit that before you chop another leg.
Oh my God. Fuck out of here. The same. You would be sick. I don't know, bro. That's what you wanted me to say. That's literally what you wanted me to say, huh?
No,
that's all you wanted me to say.
No, I said if I wanted you to say something, I will guide you to it. And I didn't guide you to it.
Oh my God, that's hilarious.
I'm still waiting for an answer.
I wouldn't participate in the chopping, but I mean, if I'm in the cult, I mean, I technically have to be okay with it.
It was a bad time and place. They pulled you in. Like, you don't know what the fuck is happening, so you're trying to follow with them to see where it's happening, because you see it's
okay, so then I still wouldn't be with it. That's not still you're not my I wouldn't agree with you being sacrificed, but I can't stop them. I can't stop a whole cult and be like, hey, stop, it's not cool, they're gonna just exile me next. So I was like, what do I do?
Exactly. That's the whole point of the fucking question.
I don't know what I would do. So I'm saying, like, I literally have no clue. Like, I could try and stop them, but I would literally just be thrown to the pit next. So I have no idea.
So you say you don't know.
Yeah, I legit, like, it's like, not a part of them yet. Yeah, I'm not a part of them. So it's like, I don't know. Technically, I would just ask to leave. It's not my business. Leave,
and then they all turn their heads.
Like, nah, son, you stay. And we're like, well, I'm screwed.
You missed. Cut the Willy Wonka.
Yeah, see, then I'm smoked. There's nothing I can do. Oh, shit. Oh,
so my you God. Would just accept death right there then?
Oh my God, I'm broke. Would I accept death? No, I wouldn't accept it.
Because technically you don't know what would you do. Like I say, play it out in your head. You're already there. You're sitting in my bitch ass. Nice, plump, fertile, and tight. You know, make sure you do the fingers now. Because I'm not seeing you do the fingers. Peace sign, do it together. It's like you're tapping them tight.
Exactly, bruh.
And, like, okay, I understand you will freeze up. Like, obviously, who wouldn't freeze up seeing someone getting chopped? Of course, the cult. But will you continue trying to blend with them until what point? Because your option right there, like, right there, you have, like, so many options. Walk away, tell them to stop. Try to save the rest of me, continue doing what they're doing and blend in, and then, like, you like what you see and you join the cult. Like, there's so many possibilities.
I couldn't just walk away, but I would probably try to, like, I probably couldn't stop the exile right then and there, but afterwards I'd be like, hey yo, heading out, or like, don't do this. Like, I should have talked to them, I guess, but I don't. But like, I can't stop the exile currently. So, oh my god, I died. So I have to just try and leave afterwards.
You were like, oh my god.
I want to eat a human? No, I'm saying like, I can't stop an ongoing, you know, dissection of a person.
You're still stuck in the way that you want to stop it, but you can't stop it. And you're also stuck that you can't leave. There's right. more things you can do.
Probably is. A calf guy? I mean, not really. If I were to eat a human, the calf would be the least appetizing part because it's usually the skinniest, so no.
Scalp?
No, the calf.
I know what you want to eat.
If I was some kind of cannibal, that's what I would eat. Which is weird to say out loud, but like, no.
Say that right chick right there.
I would not eat a calf. It's the most meat? No. If you were to eat a thing, it would be the thighs, wouldn't it?
Ooh.
Like, chicken legs, chicken thighs, turkey thighs, turkey legs. Like, bro, you would eat that. Or, if you're going to say it, you can eat. No, I'm not going to say it out loud. I don't care. I'm not going to say it out loud. It's not.
That human meat tastes like pork.
Well, you can be the first to try it out and tell us, all right?
Would you try it out?
No, I'm not eating a human. Now, that's back to the moral thing. Is it moral to eat a human? No, it's not. That is super immoral. Why and not? Inhumane. What?
Why not?
Pork is in haram.
Why not?
Why would I not eat a human?
Yeah.
You know how weird that is? What do you mean? No. There was the only way he's I meaning. I can't believe it.
I'm sorry.
Why are you? Why are you thinking about it?
I don't know. For me, it's like, okay, how did it die? Because of course, they tell me like, oh, I don't know.
No
don't
way. Know. You're thinking about it. What are you, a vampire?
Yeah, I'm like, you know, I'm into biting.
But think about what you're saying. You're saying. You might consider eating a human depending on how it died. Am I correct or am I somewhat wrong?
You told me to think, so I'm thinking about it.
Okay.
I can't think that.
I don't think it should be that hard. I think you just shouldn't eat humans, honestly. That's
period.
Yeah, like, period. Bro, like, come on, is this not even like a debate? Like, why are you eating, considering eating a human? No matter if they died the most peaceful death and they're cute, but whatever. Like, who cares? Why would you eat a human?
I mean, is it bad to drink the milk?
Huh?
Is it bad to drink the milk?
What milk? Human milk?
Yeah.
If a mother is, like, breastfeeding?
Oh, mothers. Oh,
what are you saying? No, what are you saying? I'm talking about eating a literal, like, cannibalism, eating a human. You're saying that's okay.
I'm not saying that it's okay. I just like pork.
Then eat pork. Don't substitute that for a human, dog. You're actually trolling right now.
I don't know what you're talking about.
Oh my god.
I'm just saying that I like the taste of pork.
Haram!
Oh my god. Wait, do you think the Jews used to eat each other in those camps?
I have no idea. Maybe, I don't know. I'm not gonna comment on that because I have no idea.
And do you feel like... Oh, but their excuse was they were in a isolated... an intense environment, so cannibalism was not pretty, like, you
know, I mean, surprising. Yes, life or death situation, so they probably did a lot of things that we wouldn't do now, like, yeah, probably, I don't know.
So if I was, okay, so that's my answer, if I was in a life or death situation, I'd probably eat it.
Okay, but that's different than just casually eating a human. We're talking about, would you just eat a human? Now it's a different topic to us.
No,
like,
no, you're talking about eating a human. I'm talking about it to eat it in the life of this situation.
No, that was never the discussion. That was never the options.
That was a option.
Well, now you're saying it, but before it was never like, oh, if I'm gonna die, will I survive? Now it is, but it was, there was never like a discussion. Oh, it was never discussed.
The option was there. It was just not discussed. Okay. You just gotta think outside the box.
True, you're right.
Exactly. You see, you're being schooled. Ooh.
Are you using my lingo, bro?
Yeah. Look at me. Oh, what the fuck? Oh, hell no. I'm hearing echoes through the wall. I think the angel's coming.
Okay, so in a life or death situation, you would eat a human. Okay.
Yeah, I'd be like, you know what? Give me that big old sausage of his.
Oh my god.
Why are you laughing about that one? That was not even funny. It's just, I was like...
Yeah, true. Like, it's like they probably did a lot of stuff that we wouldn't, like a normal human wouldn't do, because like, yeah, they're life or death. It's like, bro, did we survive or did we eat? Like, it's just like, yeah.
Oh, they did anal, huh?
I don't know. I don't know, baby. Oh my god.
Oh, let's talk about this. Would you donate your for people who need organs once you crash?
Would I be an organ donator when I die?
No, when you get in a car accident.
You said when. I don't know. Like, is my body useless? Like, am I like now like bedridden forever?
I mean, you do like you know how we have it right now. Because when I do my license, they said if I do get in a car accident, and they're not able to save me, they're gonna donate my organs.
Yeah, if I'm gonna die, sure. Like, yeah, you can donate my organs. Just keep my, at least my body intact.
They not though. They gotta get the organs.
I'm saying, get my organs, sew me back up, then put me in a casket. Yeah.
Sir, your skin is part of your organ. That is the biggest organ of your body.
I think you're talking about like kidneys or, you know, hearts or I don't know, livers. If you need that, sure, take that, but like keep my main body so like I can at least have, be put in a casket unless you're gonna burn me. I don't know.
Would you rather be burned, buried, or full body,
or just the head and neck are saved? In that case, yeah, just, well, actually in that case, no, then I can be organ donor then. If I can't keep my, you know, full, you know, structure, then no.
Oh, he want his dick in his casket, y'all. Oh my lord. That's, he want to make sure he go down with Willie. It will have since the beginning, and it's going to be him and it to the end.
True. That's funny.
Oh my.
Seems trying to be... this... It already casket, that's OD. What up?
Who's gonna be break up in that casket? Let me hop on.
Hey yo, you're gonna be the first. Like, you can be the. You can be the.
No. No.
You out of. See, you out of pocket, bro. You out of pocket.
No.
Oh god. but, all right, Chad, I got you.
Y'all, this is serious conversation. People are dying here, and we're laughing at being bricked up and getting.
You laughing at me? Yeah, you talk about me being dead and me just being my have my peen saved in the casket. Yeah.
I mean, and the answer was yes, exactly. So, what is the problem?
All I'm saying is I don't want to be an organ donor. I'm good.
Now,
Before, I would never even considered it, so no. It's gotta be now.
You were considering it, because you did
no. say no. No, I said if I can keep, if they can just take my lungs, my liver, and my kidney, sure, have it. But if they're gonna take my whole body, then no. I'm fine. I at least want to have my body intact.
I wonder, what do they do with the Willy Wonka if they do take it?
At one point, is it considered king case? You want me to answer that now or like during the podcast?
Necrophilia.
Necrophilia? That's yeah. Rodolfo, that's, oh my god, that's weird. Do you even know what that is?
Fucking a dead body.
Yeah.
Shout out to Toons.
Nah, that's weird. Now? At one point, is it? Oh, at what point is it considered kinky or a case?
Like, what is kinky or a case?
Like, it's like is there a certain level or a boundary you can cross to where it's like, oh, it's just a kink, or is it okay? You're actually a criminal. That's a case. Like,
wait, what are you talking about?
Like just in general, like let's say you like something outlandish, but it's borderline.
Outlandish, like how?
Let's say you like how dead bodies look, and it turns you on.
Oh.
Let's say that to the extreme. Is that just, are you super kinky, or is that literally, are you weird, and that could be considered like a case? Like, bro, you're sick, you're ill. It's not right. Like, I just had to get to that point to where it's like, okay, I like dead bodies.
It's weird because if you see a body getting bricked up, I mean, I feel like, first of all, I feel like when you are, you know, you get bricked up during the day, and it can be for anything. You're not, you know, if it's not your intention to get bricked up, okay, you're okay. But if you're looking at it and you're grabbing it, little dead hands, looking at the little dead face, going down, touching the little
so is that just shit. are you just super kinky and quirky, or is that like are you crazy?
No. Once we become a little too see what the parts that are not our hands, that's when it becomes a case.
Okay. But yeah,
because I feel like, okay, where is the most extreme? Okay, let's talk about BDSM. What is the worst BDSM you will probably do but not go as far?
Hold up.
For example, because I know there's hitting, stepping, and all that shit. Biting, scratching, cutting.
I don't know. It's like, how far would, like, I don't know. Cause I'm not into that personally. So it's like, the farthest I would go on like a different person is like slightly choking, but like not even like, but just like, you know, just like hand grip on your neck. That's literally like the farthest I go. But that doesn't mean like on me, it's just like, you know, to my other partner or something.
Oh, wait, so you choke it out to somebody? But I don't think that's kinky, though.
Yeah, so I mean, that's very basic. I'm saying, I'm not really into that stuff, so like, that's very basic. It's like, oh, just hand on your neck, oh my god, like, yeah, that's like nothing crazy.
That's normal, though, right?
A noose? Yeah, she's trying to get you for a case drink. SOD.
No, dancing, you know. Yeah. I don't know. I feel like the farthest I will go, like, I'll be like, okay, throw something at me, and I will tell you yes or no.
I mean, I'm not even okay. So like, hitting.
Maybe.
Okay. What about like actual choking?
Like,
yeah, like you can't breathe. Yeah.
Girl, I'm not, you know, I'm not trying to play. I'm not underneath the wall.
Trying to. That's what I'm saying. Well, okay, so, I don't know. Okay, so say some stuff you do like you asked me. I said what I like. So like, what? How far would you go? I can't keep naming everything in the dictionary. So
I will say, I don't know, because there are some people that do. I will be okay with not scratching, but in a certain like in a probably scratching, bite. I'm okay with biting.
Okay.
Punching, I'm not sure about that or not. With that, I'm a big concern. You imagine, like, you know, I'm having intimacy, bitch, and this bitch, like, gives me a right punch in the head. Like, what? Like, now we're both gonna be kind of dumb.
True. Also, right there, I was getting like thumbnail poses.
Like, I feel like the point where it stops is when they bring out the knives.
That part where it stops, but it gets the physical, like, sharp weapons.
Oh, yeah, and then no golden showers.
True.
I mean, what else do you think is worse?
I mean, you said a lot of bad ones, so I don't know. I don't know if I could top that.
So you saying biting is bad?
It's not the worst thing, but I think, you know, it's kind of up there, at least for me.
That's up there?
Yeah, biting. Like, are you like chomping on somebody? Are you just slightly, lightly biting them? Like,
I must say it's a mid bite. Like, it's not hard enough to rip you apart, but not soft enough where it tickles.
Okay.
And like a nice, firm bite.
Yeah. Gotcha. Yeah, sensual bite. But yeah. It's pretty late, Bo. Anything else? Anything else you want to add? Anything else you want to say?
So to finish it all, hold on.
Hold on. All right. What you got for me, Rodolfo? What you got for me?
I got this video.
Wait, link it?
I don't know what she said, but she said something.
Was it like based?
I'm gonna have to say so.
Okay, well, let me see.
The first time I heard it, I was gagged.
Yeah, let me see.
Could you give us some of your political beliefs?
Kill everyone now. Condone first degree murder. Advocate cannibalism. Eat shit. Filth are my politics. Filth is my life. Take whatever you like.
Yes.
How's this for a center spread?
So that's gonna be my party. That's how I wanted to say it. So imagine what she said, I said it.
You agree with her?
And that's all I gotta say. I'm ready for my close-up cameraman.
Yo, hop on camera.
No!
Hop on camera so I can make you famous. You're
trying to expose me?
Wait, no. So, you agree with what this person's saying?
What she said? There's a bigger issue here.
The question was, could you give us some of your political beliefs? They said, mm-hmm. Kill everyone now, condone first degree murder, advocate right. Cannibalism, eat shit.
Amen.
Filth are my politics, yeah. Filth is my life.
Mm-hmm. Yes, ma'am.
Okay, cool. Okay. Glad we know your side on it.
Exactly. Cool. Kill everyone.
I think you're trolling, bro. I'm gonna be in good faith. I'm gonna assume you're trolling.
If we all end up killing each other, what will happen?
There would be nothing left.
I mean, somebody's gotta survive.
We're starting like a whole new civilization.
Exactly. I mean, we did want to restart the money thing, didn't we?
Yeah, but killing everybody doesn't won't fix anything. We just cause a new anarchy, a new, you know, king or whatever. A new shift in power.
I feel like I'm trying to do. You know what? Let me just, because I feel like I'm just talking just to talk at this point.
Yeah, I'm. It'll fix pollution.
I mean, I think because if we're not here, technically we fucked up the ozone.
Oh yeah, I mean sure. That's hilarious. But all right. Anything else? Anything else you wanna share?
No, that's it. You're trying to get me canceled.
Hey, no one.
Just let the podcast know, it's 1 a.m. about to be 2. So if things go wrong in the podcast, it wasn't me. It was an AI. I was getting hacked. I wasn't in my right headspace, or whatever those influences say.
Thank you. I'm glad we laid that out.
Exactly, you know. And then, like, you know, so when this started coming for me, for my cancel, you know, oh, cancel this bitch. I'd be like, let me do a, you know, 3-second video of me crying and saying sorry.
Mm-hmm. The fake YouTube apology tears, yeah. That'll work.
Yeah, like, come on now. I already do a lot of role playing, baby. I don't need to fake tears.
Not real. I won't do it again.
It's just because I was in a really dark place in my head.
You got it all laid out. You got it all laid out, chat.
Yeah. I've been seeing him. I was seeing Selena. I don't know why I said Haley.
You're so ready to get canceled. You know, yeah. I applaud you.
Like, for me personally, I like to stir the pot.
I mean, yeah, sure. Yeah. You like to see. Drama, have conversations. Yes, it's interesting, honestly. Exactly. Yeah. Exactly. Oh, yeah. I agree.
Exactly. And then when they start sticking it up their ass, I'll be confused. Like, I'm sorry. I thought I was the bottom.
Based.
Like, no, like, I don't know. Because some bitch should be taking some, you know, things up their ass, and it makes me confuse my bottom skills. Like, it really does.
Damn.
Like, I feel like I get outplayed sometimes by straight men. I don't know about you, but I see straight guys, and they be acting gayer than me. And I'm the F-slur. Like, I that right there doesn't sit right with me.
Chip, he's talking to you, Chip. Could Chip be acting sus? Okay.
No, like, I'm just saying, there's some straight people that be acting gayer than a gay man.
No, yeah.
And that just throw me off. Because I feel like, in a scale of 1 to 10, how gay am I to you? I feel like the 10, I'm going to let me tell you. 1, you basically like straight passing men. And then like 10 is basically, what's the bitch name? Ariana Grande brother.
I don't know her brother. What's the thing like? Frankie Grande. I don't know. Probably like Trent got her like an 8.5, 9. 8.5?
I feel like that's still too high.
I think it's high.
How? Yeah.
I mean, what do you mean how? I just.
Yes, how?
Because if it tends him, I don't think you're there. Yeah, if you want to be there, then yeah, you can get there, but.
Why you're want to say it, but don't want to get canceled. Are you scared of getting canceled?
I don't even know what to say. I never rated gayness. I don't know. I literally have no, like, the threshold. The threshold was a straight man or Frankie Grande. It's like an 8. I don't know, like, bro. It's like rating someone's attractive. It's like, I don't know, like, what are we comparing like a slug to, like, I don't know. Who's the hottest person? I don't know. I'm just gonna say Kim K. Okay, Rodolfo. Sure.
Kim okay, K. Yeah.
I don't know. I don't know. I'm going blank, but I don't know. Okay, like, Obi's ranking it from like a literal gremlin, like a hog, a Shrek, to like, you know, to Ina Gomez, or you rating it to your principal, your mom. Like, what are you rating?
Don't be this Shrek now. He's living happily ever after by far, far away with a bitch. He had his shit together. 3 kids, a cat and a donkey. Like, don't be dissing my boy.
I love Shrek, my favorite movie of all time. I know, I love Shrek. But I'm just saying.
You calling him ugly? Girl, when he took that little potion, he was pretty. So technically he's the prettiest from the ogre. No, he's the ugliest from the ogre, but prettiest in the human.
True.
You know, for me, the told me never judge a book by its cover. And I'm reading this book. And I like it. Period.
Gotcha. Anything else?
No. That's the third time you tell me that.
Yeah, like, you're like,
you
I mean,
want me, you want me? You're milking me for content. Please back off.
Yo.
Let a bitch grab a drink, a cup of water, anything.
Hey, man. You
know, complimentary appetizers anywhere around here? Oh, I'm sorry. I used to do that with my friends. Like, we'd be like in a Discord call, and it's like, oh, like, you know, the tea room, the, like, you know, the theater room, the vanity. Like, girl, be like, oh, welcome.
You deleted your Discord, right? You deleted your Discord. You deleted your Discord, right?
I'm sorry. Oh, it sounds like you're cutting out. I'm sorry.
Wait, really?
No.
Oh. Rolling. Yeah, I got omega baited.
Omega 3. Put it up the ass. Wait, are omega 3 supposed to go through mouth or through anal?
I don't know. I literally have no idea.
Because I'd be seeing them ads and I'd be like, fish.
True.
Anything else?
Gotcha. Anything else? Anything else? You know, I'm giving you the floor. I'm giving you the floor. Like, you know, anything else?
Oh wow. So beforehand, when I was actually talking good things, I didn't have the floor. The mic was not on me.
It's been on you for about 2 hours. It's been on you for, I don't know, like 3 hours.
Oh my god, are you calling me a narcissist?
No. What?
Could you know what?
I'm saying you've technically, you know, we're leading the stream into this direction. So, as I'm saying, is there anything else you would like to say?
Like I said, and I will stand by my point. I don't like to lead things. I'm not a leader. Actually, I am a leader, but I don't like to lead things. I like to see where things go.
That's
by
fair.
The looks of it, it was, you know, it was my job. I was a horse. I mean, I was the donkey.
You were the donkey.
Yes. Carrying just all this luggage.
True. You carrying the stream, bro. You carrying. I appreciate it. I appreciate it.
You know, them ads I've been seeing that you get, like, how much? 50 cents? I'm going to need 25 cents from each one.
Damn, I'm getting taxed by you and, like, and Chip. Dang, I'm about to be broke.
I mean, you'd say you're up in life. Get up and back, too.
True.
Look. He's not going to say no.
Yeah, the offer I can't deny.
Exactly. You know what? You get a free toe pick. Calm down now. Calm down now. I know you're excited, but calm down now. It's never like that.
That's so big. Thank you. I appreciate it, bro.
Okay, you send your finger, and if you want to let you know a little color, just let me know. I might go to Ultra. If you like a little cherry, I'll buy a little red one. Just let me know.
Gotcha. All right, cool. you love to see. But all right. If you
love to see.
If you want to go to Betty, bye.
Oh, I am.
Yeah, it's about to be 2. We're in the same time zone.
Yeah. I know, and I'm gonna work tomorrow. You know what? Should I call up tomorrow?
What time are you going?
Technically 8 in the morning.
I mean, you do you. I mean, you have 6 hours. If you sleep right now, you have 6 hours of sleep. So yeah, but you know, you have less than that. You have like maybe 6 or 5. So
5 hours technically.
Because you gotta get ready, so.
Yeah, because somebody came knocking at my door with a gun in my hand. He kind of looked like you, and was offering me tequila.
Oh my god!
and he was telling me, I know my limit. I know you're nice, tight, and fruitful, and young. So I know you don't know. So here, have this tequila.
True. Yep. Correct.
Remember, tight with the fingers, you're doing a piece, and then you're touching them together.
Gotcha.
Wait, I feel like I have a mess. Hold up. Because I do want to demonstrate.
Okay, hold up.
No, wait, no! Okay, wait. Let me put the cam up. Okay.
Wait, hold up.
So, every single time I say tight, it's like this. You got two fingers, you go like that.
Wait,
yeah,
what?
My shit tight. Tight.
Wait, do it again.
My shit is tight.
That's what I was doing. Yes, I was doing. You go. Yeah.
Look. You already know what is happening. Period. Yeah.
Where the face reveal at?
Face reveal? If you go down to my Instagram.
Oh,
wait,
my God. The plug.
I'm actually thinking about what should I do. I'm probably going to do a Kali Uchi type of situation photo shootout.
Like roses and stuff?
No, that's roses. I said fucking moonlight.
Well, no, see, huh?
I see the moonlight pictures?
Yeah.
The song Moonlight.
Yeah, I've seen all of it. I don't know if you're going to do like moonlight or roses because she also did both of those.
No, the roses one does look cute, but I think not. But the moonlight one is basically where she's like half, I think she is naked in that photo shoot.
Maybe.
I don't know. Have you seen it though?
That's I have, yeah.
Yeah, like I want to give those vibes so I could put that song behind me.
Did you hear her album?
Was it called Red Moon Venus? Red Moon and Venus?
Yeah.
I haven't listened to her whole album yet. Is it out already?
Yeah, came out like last week.
Oh, okay. I was talking to one of my friends, and they were saying that she's overhyped.
Overhyped? Then if they're saying that, that means she's made it.
Really? Because then also they're also agreeing that, I don't know, for me personally, I do like Ice Spice, but I feel like they are kind of sort of overhyping her too.
Well, yeah, that's true, because she's like one style of like rapping, and it's like she hasn't really progressed yet, which is fine. She's new, but it's like, yeah, she's kind of hyped. It's because she's like the new thing on the block. Logic is overhyped. No. Logic overhyped. No, he's literally falling off. What do you mean?
No. I do agree with that, because we asked by when she's like, oh yeah, she and her mood kind of sound like all her songs.
And I'm like, okay. Like, and it's fine. It's catchy. It's cool. It's good party music, but it's like.
It is. But yet again, like, the thing is, the music makes it good, not her actually singing the music.
Yeah, I'm not gonna lie, her performances on tracks are, it's pretty like mediocre.
Like,
it's pretty mediocre and kind of just like, like she's not putting a lot of effort into it, honestly.
I don't know. She probably is, but it's not like, you know, translating.
She's like, damn, she no move. Like, damn, she no move. Like, she didn't have any, like, you know, pizzazz to it. Ice
Spice, tune right here. Tune right here, Ice Spice. Career, huh? Saber.
Oh my God, I look, bro. What is wrong with me? God, Trey, you're such a troll. I'm on Discord. I'm looking. I'm doing this. I'm like, okay, cool. You got me. That's just two times in the stream. Cool. G-Eazy is underground, bro. G-Eazy is underground, probably. I don't know. He's like not relevant, so I guess he could be underground.
Alrighty, bye, tune. Bye. I gotta go work tomorrow.
All right. Thanks for the talk. Yeah. Good night.
Thanks for the content. You're welcome. Anyway.
True, true. Yeah. If you need some content, I'll hit you up.
Damn. Yeah, you know you fell for that too.
Bro, what do you mean?
You'd have made me bring my man out of here. Hey, yo, stop it. Come on here.
Bro, go to
Hey, yo, what's up? You mess with her. What you do to her?
Bro, go to bed.
It's okay, puppy. It's okay. Are you done, Tune? Are you done?
I'm done. I'm complete. I'm good.
Go over there, puppy.
Alrighty, you better not fuck with her up.
Thank you.
Oh.
I feel like people who don't know me, like, oh, this bitch is schizophrenic.
Nah, like, really. True, this has to be a two-parter, bro. But anyway, alright.
How is this gonna be a two-parter?
We've been like for 4 hours. Okay, alright. Go to bed, bro. Go to bed. You got work.
Bye.
Right, good night.
Good night.